Add enough water to the pan that eggs can float freely in the water, fully covered without touching the bottom of the pan. Also add white vinegar, which will help bind the eggs and keep them from disintegrating. Do not add salt to this water, as salt will make the eggs disintegrate faster. Bring the water to a simmer. You want small bubbles across the bottom of the pan that come back quickly if you run a spatula over the bottom of the pan. You don't want the water boiling so hard that it's turbulent. You want calm water with a simmer going. Crack the eggs into teacups, then gently lower each teacup into the water. Let a little hot water into the cup, and you should see the eggs start to turn white immediately as the water starts cooking the egg. Slowly and carefully tip the teacup to pour out the egg. Use a spatula to scrape the egg off the bottom of the pan so it's floating freely if necessary. Slow and careful movements are needed here so you don't break the egg. Check the eggs often, as they will go from perfectly poached to hard-boiled within a matter of a minute or two. When they're done, scoop the eggs with a slotted spoon, gently dry them with a paper towel, and then place them on your starch of choice. I personally prefer rice or toast.